Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this clip, I'll show you how to add an image border in a web page. Go to the body tag on your HTML source and add a new image tag. Specify the location of this image as a relative URL car.jpg, which means the picture is inside the same directory as the HTML file. Add a new attribute called border and set it to 20 pixels. Save and refresh the page. The default color of the surrounding border is the same as the body font color. However, if we change the image and make it a hyperlink, add a link tag as href equals cars.com and close the tag. Save and refresh the browser. Now you see the border is blue. This is because it is the default color of all hyperlinks. If you click on the link, it takes you to that page. When you get back to our page, you will see that border color is now purple, because this is the default color of visited links. Have these colors in mind when adding borders to your images. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.